Last year, at the end of third grade, well, all through third grade, math was her her lowest scoring area. She's always been a hard worker, so she's worked very diligently at it, but she always seemed to struggle with it. It never came easy. And so when I got her TCAP scores just recently, I was very surprised to see that she had scored advanced in math. In fact, she did better in math than she did in reading and writing. And reading and writing have always been her highest and her easiest.